You say I am allowed to do anything, but not everything is good. You say I am allowed to do anything, but not everything is beneficial. God says, people complain about stress, but some people would rather complain than change. It is easy to be frightened at the thoughts of jumping off life's high-speed treadmill, especially if you are not sure what to give up in order to slow down your life. God wants you to enjoy a beautiful life with simplicity, sanity, and clear direction. That only comes by spending time with Him, reading His Word, talking to Him, and listening for His response. If you are too busy to get alone with Him each day, then set some boundaries in your life. Say no to whatever is keeping you from starting your day with God. We give attention to whatever we love the most. God wants to be first in our life. Jesus said, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment." What might happen in your life if you became so intent on seeking God that you hired a babysitter to watch your children or used a vacation day in order to spend time with the Lord? You cannot afford not to spend time with God. Give Him your full attention and make a point to observe all He is doing for you.